The Clark Development Corporation, responsible for the Clark Freeport Zone, announced that it secured $44.4 billion in investment commitments by mid-March, primarily through direct leases. Investments encompass renewable energy, tourism, semiconductors, electronics, pharmaceuticals, medical devices, green minerals, food and agriculture, and steel. These commitments aim to add more than 5,000 employees, boosting employment in the region.